When Citizen Barlow comes to the house of Aunt Esther on the eve of her 285th birthday, seeking asylum, she sets him off on a spiritual journey to find a city in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. Gem of the Ocean is the ninth work of August Wilson in the 10-play cycle, which has recorded the American Black experience and helped to define generations. August Wilson's Gem of the Ocean runs February 18th through the 20th and 25th through the 27th, with a special talkback session on the 20th.